Hello, today I'm going to make veg manchurian, but I'm not going to deep fry it. Yes, you have heard it right. I'm going to make veg manchurian without deep frying. So let's start with the vegetables. I have some finely chopped onion and capsicum. This is grated carrot. And these are blanched beans. Then I'll add some salt in it. Mix it. Add some pepper powder. Now let's make the balls. For this, I'll add the corn flour in it. So this is around half a cup of corn flour. Mix it. Now that I have added salt in the vegetables, it will release some water, and that is enough for making the batter good enough to make the balls. Just in case if you think the consistency is very dry, then you can sprinkle a little bit of water. But just give it a few minutes till it releases some water, and then we can make the balls. It can still come together. I'll wait for 5 minutes till the vegetables release the water, and it will be easy for making the balls. So after 5 minutes, I can easily make the veg balls. So I'll make all the balls first, and then instead of deep frying it in oil, I'm going to bake it in the microwave. So I'll get the balls ready. I've made the manchurian balls. I've brushed the plate with some oil so that the manchurian balls do not stick to the plate, and arrange them on the plate, and I will microwave it for 2 minutes on medium high. So I'll keep this in the microwave on medium high for 2 minutes. So after 2 minutes, I'll turn all the balls and again microwave it for 2 more minutes. So this is microwave now. I'll take just 1 teaspoon of oil in a pan and toss these manchurian balls in it, just to coat them in oil and make the outside a little bit crispier. So in just 1 teaspoon of oil, you can toss it. So this took around 5 minutes. It has turned a little crispy on the outside. I'll remove this. In the same pan, add 1 teaspoon of oil. Add some slit green chilies, some onions, and some garlic cloves. Saute them on a high flame, and the rest of the recipe is same as that we make it with the manchurian balls. If we fry them, the rest of the recipe is same. So once this is done, now here I've taken some water and dissolved, like I've mixed some corn flour in it, 1 tablespoon of corn flour. So now reduce the flame. Add this corn flour water, some red chili sauce, keep mixing it, add some more water. Now this is the water I had used for blanching. So I've added chili sauce, some apple cider vinegar. If you don't have apple cider vinegar, you can add regular synthetic vinegar, some soya sauce, salt as needed. Pinch of sugar. Now we can increase the flame. Some people add Ajinomoto, but I avoid it as it's not good for health. You can make it without Ajinomoto, or if you want, you can add. It just enhances the taste. Now it has started boiling. It's a little simmer. Now I'll add these Manchurian balls here. So without deep frying, just with 2 to 3 teaspoons of oil, we can easily make veg Manchurian. It's ready to cook.